Wildlife of Sundarbans. Cruise Day 3. As avid tourists visiting the world's largest mangrove, all four of us were keen on seeing the wildlife it protects. Estuarine crocodiles, otters, water monitors are all denizens of the wetland, and their numbers denote the health of the wetlands. The tiger preys on deer, boar, etc. The apex predator will thrive when his prey base is protected in the forest. Our cruise on the third day began with a darshan of Bon Bibi, the tiger goddess worshipped in Sundarbans. Think tiger, and what do you see? The most elusive otters. My, are we lucky? The location is Panchmukhani. Otters are shy by nature. Otters were believed to have become extinct in Sundarbans in 2000. The improved protection measures have ensured a comeback of otters in many areas. Comeback of otters indicates revival of the health of Sundarbans. More otters at Sundarkhali. This video is by Anup Mundi, our guide. Back to the watchtower at Sukanya Gali. The watchtower at Sukanya Gali offers a good view of animals coming to drink at the sweet water pond. Here is a water monitor climbing up. The water hole is popular with wild boars too. Hey, what happened? There is a water monitor at the other end. The boar family decided the monitor is not a threat for now. eating breakfast, watching the morning sun on the water. Off to Dobangi camp for wildlife viewing.
Where are we now?
Dobangi. We traverse this area. This is Sajnetli. So the Nyakali, from where we took a canoe. Gadkhali, Gosaba. Gosaba is where we were yesterday.
Anup Mandal, our guide, shows us the route we'll be taking now. From Sudhanya Khali Watchtower, we have now reached Dobangi. The Sundarbans is a mangrove area in the delta formed by the confluence of the Ganges, Brahmaputra and the Meghna rivers. Anup points out Panch Mukhani, the confluence of five rivers where we saw the otters. Records of tiger sightings by tourists.
What are they?
This is a video taken by Anup on 13th February 2020.
Hey, Amita, video karo.
Just last
video
week.
Route pe dekhte hai puru.
Oh, Gopal Chhatta.
Awesome, awesome. I bola na matal na dekhte paabi.
Bole Ramesh se boka choda.
Whisky, whisky. Rajdar. Ye video karo.
Photo kiche jo.
Yo.
Oh. Shartok, shartok.
Oh, bhai.
Bolam na
ekdam royal bengal
dud dan dan
khushi kese wala
jani
shola dish
er upor ekono kotha hobe na ar
shanti hoye gelo
dud dan to
the canopy walk at Dobangi is popular. Watching the lesser whistling ducks or teals which had assembled in large numbers at the lake appealed to us more. This largely resident species is also known as Indian whistling duck. Memories of our visit to London Wetland Center, where I first learned about this teal. Lesser whistling teals were obviously the star attraction in Dobangi Watchtower. Lesser whistling ducks are locally migratory. The more northern birds winter further south. A Brahmini kite is keenly watching too. A large egret.
Stop.
The black-capped kingfisher is a lifer for me.
Lesser adjutant.
The lesser adjutant stork. The lesser adjutant stork has a bare neck and head. It is considered globally threatened and vulnerable. A serpent eagle from the boat. These are black-headed gulls, Anup tells us. The saltwater crocodile is the largest of all living reptiles. Males of this species can grow to 23 feet long. It is also the largest riparian predator in the world. Crocodile in water, tiger on land. Imagine the risks these fishermen face on a daily basis. This video was taken by Anup Mondal in 2018. The huge tiger can swim in water too as easily. Whimbrel.
Migratory.
Whimbrels nest in the cold tundra. They spend rest of the year in salt marshes as they feed mostly on crabs and other marine invertebrates.
What's that?
Cormorants. mangroves are a transition from the marine to freshwater and terrestrial systems and provide critical habitat for numerous species of small fish, crabs, shrimps, and other crustaceans. Here are fiddler crabs. Time to observe these ecosystem engineers at work. Their repeated burrowing and re-burrowing activities enhance the aeration of soil and promote nutrient recycling.
I think red on
crabs are in the menu of kingfishers. Hey, we are about to witness a battle of the crabs. It's David versus Goliath. More territory fights. Time to reach for the ball. Fiddler crabs cannot swim and prefer to breathe air. So at high tide, they hide in their burrows, plugging the entrance with a ball of sand to trap some air inside. We were admiring the patterns created by colored leaves in the water when suddenly swimming near the boat, a jellyfish.
I have only seen dead jellyfish in Trivandrum. Blue color. They turn color into blue when they are dead.
We all got excited, sharing experiences, fears, questions, suddenly animated.
It's not poisonous? Isko khate? Nahi na? Nahi khate.
It's open its parachute. Dekho. Just opened it.
A bee like.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Parachute. Now it's become a ball.
Trying
to cover itself, protect itself.
Anoop explains that some jellyfish are poisonous, but not this one.
Gasping.
Oh, it will die. It's got such lovely spots.
Yeah, machli bhi utha. Machli.
Ah, one fish is also there.
One fish is also there.
Yeah. Small fish. Yellow one. I put it.
No.
But in the water,
You couldn't see the spots and all, no?
There is a fish there. It's running around on the surface. Going down.
এখানে এরকম তবে
To its home. We are happy and relieved for this ethereal creature of the brackish water.
Nahi gaya. Ab gaya.
Our lessons in Sundarbans are only beginning, but it's time to say bye-bye.